Good morning, and thank you for tuning in to your daily operations weather brief for Thursday, May 2nd. We're seeing an abundance of upper-level cloudiness out there this morning, but that's not going to stop us from getting to very warm temperatures today, likely the warmest day of the year so far. Temperatures are expected to rise into the upper 80s here at Wallops, and I expect we will see some lower 90s across the warmest portions of the Delmarva later this afternoon. Taking a look at our surface analysis across the area, you just see that we have a warm front that has moved north of the area. Behind that front here, we now have those southwesterly winds pretty persistent. Those will remain throughout the day, ushering in a warm and slightly humid air mass. And we are going to be seeing those temperatures rise into the mid to upper 80s, like I had mentioned. We're also going to be seeing a slight chance of a scattered shower this afternoon as we get a little bit of some instability developing. Looks like the best chance for any showers or storms is going to be north of Wallops, across the central northern portion of Delmarva, but there is about a 20% chance an isolated shower will make it down this way, likely between 8 p.m. and midnight. So taking a look at our surface map, you see those southwesterly winds across the entire mid-Atlantic this morning with that abundant upper-level cloudiness. We are going to be continuing to see this upper-level cloudiness throughout the whole day today, but like I mentioned, not really going to be too much of a factor in reducing our temperatures as we're going to be getting that really strong warm advection across the region, as well as a little bit of moisture as well. Let's take a quick look here at one of our short-term models just to see how that those showers will develop as we go towards this afternoon. So this is about 2 p.m. this afternoon. We're going to still remain in the clear, but by the time we get into about 6 p.m., you can start to see some shower activity moving in across far northern portions of Delmarva. And then by 8 p.m., that's going to be when we're going to start seeing some shower, possibly even thunderstorm activity across Salisbury and areas north of there. And then it will mainly remain across the central portion of Delmarva this afternoon, but still can't rule out about a 20% chance of one of those showers making it as far south as here at Wallops. So as of 8 a.m. we were seeing a broken cloud deck of 21,000 feet, overcast at 25,000. Winds were from azimuth 230 at 11 knots, and we're already up to a temperature of 73 degrees as of 8 a.m. so already off to a very warm start this morning. Taking a look at our weather chart for today, we do expect those temperatures to get up to 87 degrees this afternoon here at Wallops, likely seeing even warmer across more interior portions. Southwesterly winds will continue throughout the day, becoming a little bit southerly as we go after sunset tonight at 5 to 10 knots. It looks like winds are going to be a variable around 3 to 8 knots after midnight before they return south-southwesterly at 5 to 10 knots by mid-morning Friday. We are going to be seeing a very mild low tomorrow morning of 65 degrees. And you can see our best chance of seeing an isolated shower is going to be between 8 p.m. and midnight this evening, but only running around a 20% chance of seeing any showers here at Wallops. Taking a look at a terminal forecast, going to continue to basically just see upper-level cloudiness throughout the day. As we get to the afternoon, could be seeing a few cumulus clouds pop up here and there around 5,000 feet. And then as we go into this evening, as we get that little impulse moving just north of the area, we are going to be seeing those cloud decks near 5,000 feet increase just a bit, and into the overnight hours. By tomorrow morning around sunrise, going to be seeing a few clouds at 5,000 feet, scattered deck at 10,000, and a continued broken cirrus deck at 25,000 feet. For tomorrow, going to be looking at partly cloudy skies. It's going to be another warm day. We're going to be seeing, I think, a little bit more of a southerly wind tomorrow. So that's going to knock down temperatures a couple degrees here along the immediate coast, possibly still seeing very, very warm temperatures though across more interior portions, but still 81 degree high is going to be well above normal for this time of year. Friday night, going to be looking at partly to mostly cloudy skies with another mild low of only down to 66. We're going to be having a similar line of showers move across the bay late Friday, similar to what we're going to be seeing this evening, but it doesn't look quite like those showers have that good of a chance of making it down here to Wallops. So only going to be carrying about a very slight chance of a shower for Friday night, around a 10% chance. And then on Saturday, that front really starts to get some upper level energy and more moisture involved with it. And it is going to be a mostly cloudy on Saturday due to that increase in moisture and the proximity of that front. And we are expecting to see some scattered showers and thunderstorms develop here at Wallops and across much of the Delmarva by the afternoon and evening. It's going to be also warm once again and humid as well with a high of 80 degrees. That'll do it for your daily operations weather brief. We'll be back at 10 a.m. for your full weather briefing and extended outlook. Have a great day.